I ended up being MIA. I know. And I'm sorry. Things came up and I wasn't feeling too well, but we're back in action. And I thought, why not help you relax? What do you think of that? Perfect. So, because I know you love it, I'm going to give you a quick head scratch and then I will use the blow dryer on you to dry the hair, because I can see that it's a little wet. Yeah, so we'll dry that up and we'll go from there, okay? And I'm sorry, I'm getting super close, okay? I'm just having a quick look at your hair. It's looking very, very smooth and shiny. What do you use in it? Okay, it looks beautiful, so maybe one day you can give me your tips. Okay, so let's get started with the head scratch. I'm gonna give you a quick massage with that too. So how have you been? That's good. I know things can get very stressful. So I hope you're keeping well and taking care of yourself. Remember to keep hydrated. Just going to get a bit closer. How was your Easter or your short holiday, if you don't celebrate? Okay. That's alright. It's always great to have a quiet one at times too. Give me a quick face rub. Did you eat much chocolate over the weekend? okay. The important thing is that you're doing well. And now I'm hoping I can come back helping you to relax and feel a little calm. Just keep under your eyes. I will continue with blow drying your hair. If it gets a bit too loud, just let me know. Or if it gets uncomfortable or too hot, just let me know, please. Because the important thing is to help you relax and stay calm and hopefully get you some rest. Okay? So, obviously, you need to let me know if you're not feeling fine, okay? Hopefully I can help. So let's get started. Okay, so we're done with that. Your hair is actually very dry now, so that's good. I really hope you enjoyed getting your hair dried with me. I hope that helped you relax just a little bit, and I'm sorry again for taking a while to come back. Just that things come up and, you know, gotta do what you gotta do, but I'm always gonna try and be here for you to help you, okay? Now would you like me to finish off with a little bit more of the blow dryer, or are you happy just to go about like that? Okay, so that's fine. You can always come back next time, or just let me know, okay? I hope you're doing well. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you next time. Have a lovely